DailyCandy is first and foremost an amazing place to work, but it is also a free daily email newsletter and also a website. We spotlight the latest and greatest in fashion, food, and fun. And we also have a recently launched deals initiative called DailyCandy Deals, where we basically take our favorite local finds and give them to you at a discount. We also have a sample sales site called Swirl, where we offer our favorite emerging designers from 40 to 60% off. You can find a little bit of everything on DailyCandy.com. The only criteria we have really are that things be somewhat new and undiscovered. It can be everything from the under-the-radar supper club to old-timey cocktail recipes. We do a lot of trend pieces, how to wear things, or what to buy this spring. Here's a great new designer, or here's a great new designer's, you know, favorite things in their cities. We did just launch DailyCandy Deals. What's great about our DailyCandy Deals initiative is it's all carefully curated. So a lot of the things that our editors picked out long ago and wrote about are now being offered at a discount. So it's finally a great excuse to try something new. I am the video producer. I've been at DailyCandy about 5 years, and I started our video initiative about 2 years ago. The things we look for in a DailyCandy video are the things we look for in an article. So again, we want things relatively new and undiscovered, and something that has the potential to be funny and interesting and light. Videos in particular were a really great fit for us because we were able to do how-to videos, which we weren't able to do in our emails as much, and they've been really popular with our readers. It's amazing being part of such a well-respected company. I know that all of us were really, really excited to be part of NBCU. I mean, the first day it happened, we were like, my coworker Brian Williams, my coworker Tina Fey, you know, like tweeting at them and stuff, like, what's your health insurance like? But it's great, and there's so much potential. You know, they have some of the greatest minds in the world at NBC, and to work with them on company-wide initiatives like Green is Universal and Women at NBC, and I think that hopefully we can bring a lot to them as well.